going to start with breaking news because there are reports a trial of a coronavirus vaccine that Australia has signed up to receive has been suspended. Jonathan Kersley has the details from Canberra. Jono, what can you tell us?
Charles, the Oxford University-AstraZeneca vaccine candidate is one of the more promising candidates globally for a coronavirus vaccine. Deputy Chief Medical Officer Dr. Nick Coatsworth, on this very program a short time ago, appeared to confirm these reports suggesting the trial has been paused after one of the participants suffered a reaction. Dr. Nick Coatsworth, though, stressed it is not clear whether that reaction is attributable to the vaccine, and that, at this stage, is a very important point. Here's what he said a short time ago.
It certainly does not mean that the Oxford vaccine is in any way dead just because of one adverse reaction, but it is a serious adverse reaction and it needs to be investigated.
We are awaiting a formal response from AstraZeneca, so at this stage it does appear the trials have been paused while investigations try to determine how this person may have contracted an illness. Charles, we will bring you more as soon as we get it.
Yeah, there'll be more developments this morning. Jono, thank you.